Sadpur Enterprises, the factory which makes the Apolis market bags, was born out of my own life experiences. I lost my father while I was very young, about 15 years only. This is a very shocking for me. I left my school and I was looking for a job because I have one sister, one younger brother. I was confronted with a choice. Either I could be a victim of my circumstances and sink deeper into poverty, or I could seek to take ownership of my situation and make the most out of tomorrow. One of my teachers who was working in Menonite Central Committee, I requested him to provide me a job to save my life. In few days, he called me and he provided a job. I was working there and sending my brother and sister to school. I thought I am fortunate in this way that I can support this family as well. With this community, they have no job, many people without food. I realized that poverty is a very bad thing. It should be eliminated. Since that, I have been able to give some opportunity to my community people, providing the job. Sadpur Enterprises exists to give opportunities for communal people in the local community to take ownership of their craft and invest in their own future. We currently employ over 100 local mothers in crafting our products. It has been tough learning the ropes of building a profitable business, but it's been worth it. One thing I have noticed through the years is that the majority of charitable organizations dry up once their donors have moved on. That's led me to focus on using business as a force for good instead, because business can be self-sustaining if managed with great integrity. That is exactly what Sadpur Enterprises is all about. Sadly, the perspective of using business as a force to truly help people is rare in Bangladesh, and I think it is rare anywhere. But I see this as one of my primary purposes and passions in life. The Apolis market bags are crafted right here using jute fibers. Jute fiber is Bangladesh's golden fiber. It is very useful when it grows. It produces a lot of oxygen, which is very much good for our environment, for the people here. The resulting bags are high quality, durable, reliable, and waterproof, and they look good too. I feel very thankful, and I think it all boils down to hard work and a desire to make a positive impact in the community by using business for good.